Before being able to explain our Topsport vision, keep challenging, it's important to realize what the context is, and the context is cycling. And cycling is the toughest team sport. It's 9 riders in a field of 200 riders, so almost 200 competitors. In a races which last 3 weeks, but every day 6 to 7 hours. The toughest team sport in the world. And in order to perform there, you want to get the right guy, the designated guy, as close as possible to the finish, with as much as possible energy left. And in order to achieve it, you have to be world champion in 2 things. You have to be world champion in teamwork, in cooperation, so that 7 guys can get the right guy as fresh as possible, as far as advanced as possible in the final. And you need to innovate, because the less energy you have to spend during the race, the more you have left in the finish. So it's not only the riders who have to perform at the best of their abilities. We need coaches, we need experts, we need scientists, all of them really committed to being world champion on their field and to innovate in better equipment, better aerodynamics, better nutrition, better tactical analysis, better coaching. And that's important, because in the end, a team is not only a collection of people who have a certain talent. In the end, it's as a collective of talents, of people, of manpower, of budget, you want to perform better than you are, and you need to find the optimum there. And that's keep challenging. Be world champion teamwork, and be world champion innovating. Yeah, to let us perform at the best we can perform.